HoHo Lun competitor in the Cruiserweight Classic. Bin Wang, our first Chinese talent signed to the Performance Center. You guys are here for SummerSlam weekend, NXT TakeOver. Talk to her about your experiences so far in New York City.
Oh, first time in New York City. It is very exciting for me. The moment I get down the airport, the WWE Universe over there. Oh, NXT, NXT. I've never seen anything like this before. Very, very exciting for me.
对啊，感觉很好。纽约这边人很多，比奥兰多人要多了很多，然后人也很热情。然后我们刚下车，就很多的这个喜欢摔跤的粉丝，然后过来迎接。New
York is a very good place, you believe that? And then the people here are very friendly. When you get down to the hotel, there's a lot of fans waiting over there. So, very friendly.
Talk to us a little bit about, it's been a little bit now since you've been in Orlando, Florida, been at the WWE Performance Center. Talk to us about that a little bit, how that transition's been from over in China.
可能这边的训练更加的密集吧，然后更加的系统一点，相对来说，大家有很多的一起训练，有个很好的氛围。
Training here is a lot more frequent, and it's, and then a lot of great people are training together. The environment, the atmosphere, very, very good.
And HoHo, in the Cruiserweight Classic, you unfortunately did lose in the second round to Noam Dar. But talk to us a little bit about just your experience in the Cruiserweight Classic.
Experience for me is great. First round, I win the first round match in Cruiserweight Classic. It's exciting enough for me already. So being in the second round, unfortunately, I lost with a leg bar. So, I don't know, I hope to come back some point in the future. Maybe I have a chance to be in NXT or even in Raw and SmackDown in the future, I don't know. So I'm hoping that, and I'm training hard for that.
Well, there is the Cruiserweight division that's coming to Monday Night Raw, so that potentially is a spot that HoHo Lun could take.
I've heard about the Cruiserweight Classic on Raw, and this is a very happy news for me, and it's a lot of opportunity over here. So if things go right, I really hope that this can happen to me.